of all the events in history, the most important has to be the day Ned Gimbel took off his hat, looked at himself, and decided that it was time to get a haircut. Well, he went into the barber shop. He said, "Don't take too much off the top." And by the time the last hair hit the ground, an excited crowd had gathered round to look at Ned's new haircut. Well, the barber beamed and the crowd just stared, and Ned stood up on the barber chair. They raised it high so all could see that Ned was now a celebrity as a result of his new haircut. Well, that night Ned was on TV. He had his own show on NBC, and there was a special segment on the news. A panel of experts shared their views about Ned Gimbel's haircut. Soon everyone's hair was cut the same, and Ned rocketed to worldwide fame. People paid 50 bucks a head just to get a chance to look at Ned and his nifty haircut. Well, every story has an end, and this one stopped abruptly when Ned stuck his head in a printing press. And then, well, you can guess the rest. It was the end of Ned's famous haircut.